fighting these dickheads. They've gone all out. You guys, we're coming! Crap, it was a big long haul. Oh, it's my birthday! But I don't have to level up because we got that mod on. Yay! Shut up, you dumb petunia. Electric water. Electric water. Alright, we came from up there. We'll go deeper. Oops. Got some tough stuff. Underwater. I'm walking on water, I'm Jesus. I'm walking on water, Jesus. And it sounds feel good. Shit. Alright, so we gotta find. Ooh, a secret. Oh, they're in the they're all in the underworld? Yo, guys, get out of the fucking underworld! I hope they're not messing stuff up. I hope they're not pissing all over my parade. Don't be pissing on my parade, guys! You guys are pissing on my parade. Alright, let's go right, actually. Nothing. Hey, look, we can level up. Beep. And I'll save my points. And I'll eat some food. Alright. Okay, this is where we entered. So we went down there. What is this? Okay, is this where we came in? No. Hello? Oh no. This is not kosher. Suck it! Oh crap. Bad decision. One of these is good. Nope. Suck it, sluts. They're like, please don't kill us. We mean you no harm. Then I murdered them all. I'm the real monster here. I love the textures on these. Ooh, little fancy hotel doors. Hey, Buffist. Hey, you're all here. Hall of Judgment. Oh! Oh, you got here anyhow. Hey, Judge.
What is it?
Girl asked me to bring her pet to you or something? I don't know.
Oh, those two. Okay. Let me just check my book here. Look, I'm sorry. There isn't anything I can do to help. I'm really sorry about that.
Why not?
It's her father's fault. He made love to the rat, and that just can't be accepted. Sorry about that. Wretched man, if you can call him that, sold his daughter's soul to the devil in exchange for power, so wish I could do something to help, but I'm not allowed to interfere, you know?
Well, no, I don't care about the girl, it's the rat. I mean, is there no hope for her?
Yeah, no, not unless someone recovers her soul, and that's as unlikely as the devil is a greedy individual, so.
Would it be possible for me to take her soul back from the devil?
I mean, okay. Calm down, Jesus.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just saying.
Can't help you, but I can send you to where it is. You know, it's just got to look it up in my book here. Is that what you want to do? Because, like, I got lunch in an hour, so I gotta go.
Wait, right? Are you gonna send me there?
Do it! Alright, stand still. Aw, crap. Crap, should've prepared. Abra, go fuck yourself. Oh, shit. Well, this will be interesting. What's better, this or the red glare? Nope, didn't want to eat that, but that's great, I guess. 10:54. Holy shit, okay, this. Dear Mr. Devil, I accidentally ate some drugs. Please help me. This is awesome. Hello, little sleeping baby. I'm gonna take your soul.
Oh! Oh, the game. Oh, that's a great way to crash the game. It was hilarious.
All right, little girl, you're not glowing blue anymore, so hopefully that means you're not going to explode.
Well, son of a bitch. Oh, I thought that skeleton had wings. Oh, not good. Oh, there he is. The Guardian. You know what I think about you, Guardian? I think you should maybe, I don't know, suck it down. Alright, the missiles aren't working. Switching to higher missiles. Missiles that are more powerful. Crap. There we go. Suck on that! Yeah! Where's the salt? Is it gonna blow up? Oh, wait. Where's your salt? Is it over there by the dead guy? Crap, did I miss the salt? Ah, crap. Oh. No, I got it. One soul! Hey! Get out of his office! God dang right.
You've done a great thing, Alchesbridge. This is wonderful.
I freed Lily.
I know it. It warms my heart seeing Lily being freed after she's been captive for so long. Give me hope, Alchesbridge, and your good deeds will not go unrewarded. I want you to have these Tamagotchis. I wish you well, and may your journey be a safe one.
Congratulations, you gained a new perk! Oh my god, 20 snipbacks. Nice. Wow, nice, okay. What new perk? Wait, so... is Minnow there? Oh, I guess they both got it. Right? That's what it sounded like. Alright, what's this new perk? What's this new perk I heard about? Is it called Minnow or Lily? What did you give me? Lord Death? You gain a damage bonus against everything because you like killing everything. Maybe? Acts of kindness? No. I do not know. Well, you'll yell at me in the comments. Errol, obviously it's Old World Gourmet.
Alright.
Nice, awesome. Open that door. Underworld. We're not ready to fight some werewolves just yet. Looks like we actually might be fighting werewolves. Never mind.
It is Kate Beckinsale, isn't it? Ooh! Crossover!
Hey, is Doc Mitchell here? Hopefully not.
Skipping my way through hell. I'm skipping my way through hell. Don't touch the floor, cause it's lava. Don't touch the floor, cause it's lava.
Don't touch the floor, cause it's poopy lava.
Can you? Don't tell me that, lady. Tell someone else. Also, crap.
We got some pots for me? Who wants to fight me?
Huh? Who wants to fight me, huh? I'll fight everyone here.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Yo, what happened to Axeman? One of these I can open. Come on. These are my offerings. Down from here. Someone's gonna get pissed off and try to fight us, aren't they? Axeman, what knocked you out? Am I supposed to fight these souls? Because they all seem pretty, non-threatening. Maybe some of these have names. Anyone got a name?
Whoa, careful.
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to be shooting, you know, weapons in hell. My bad. Alright, I've been searching around, and there's a switch back here, and... Whoops, did I hit it? Okay, maybe we'll check...
What? Look at these gnomes. Hello, I didn't even see you guys. Alright.
I wonder... Alright, well, something opened. I wonder if it's that, whatchamacallit. The whatchamahoodicky, the, door that we were trying to get in before. Alright, let's go try to go to that door and... I was thinking, there's another, because we passed a whole bunch of those gated doors, so if we go back, I'm sure there's got to be another gated door. Now I just have to figure out. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Shit.
Wake up, bitches.
Hungry for goo-goo bars. Hello. This is a very nice chest. Holy schmagolies. Plague charm. And a bunch of aid. Well, thank you. Look at this box. This is beautiful. I love this box. Alright. Plague charm. Melee damage plus 10.
Oh! It spawns a bunch of baby rats!
Oh, if I take it off, does it disappear?
Oh! I've gotta change my pants. Oh, that's amazing.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Hip, hip, hooray.
All right, secret room, underworld. All right, let's get... let's get out of here. I do want to check, like I said, those iron wrought gates. And it seems if we go this way... Oh, wait, yeah. Oh, do we have a... Is there a left turn there? Oh, wait, where'd you come from? Wow. Yeah.
Hungry for apples? Hungry for apples.
Oh, here's... All right, here's one gate. Left doesn't go anywhere. Is there... There's gotta be another... Because we passed one gate, two gate, three gate, four, five gate, six gate, seven gate, four. Die. All right, don't die. Oh, here we go. Thank God. Son of a bitch. What key is required? Oh God, put some clothes on Lil' Jimmy. Lil' Jimmy! Alright, so I came back here. The judge was running around. I don't know where he was trying to go in, but we've got... No, not yet, which is obviously us saying we're not ready to go fight for Lily. But we do have these questions, so what is this place?
You're standing in the Hall of Judgment. This place is the last bastion of hope for the poor souls who've been damned. However, only those who truly wish to change their ways may enter and stand trial. Is that why you are here?
Who are you?
I should be the one asking you that. You're a stranger here, are you not?
My name's Chestbreach.
I thought so. Your soul resonates with a power that I haven't felt in a long time. There's no questioning your strength. I have only one question. What will you do with it?
If I was able to leave, I would use my power to help people. I don't care who you are, you have no right... I'm gonna help the world.
You say you will use your power for good, but actions speak louder than words.
Oh God. Karma will dictate. Fine, judge me.
Very well.
Fuck you, Trudy. So usually I don't do this, but usually I kill the kids, because the kids, they grow up. And they become assassins. They say, you kill my parents, they come, and they kill me. But this, Big Horner Batman, that's a perfect... It's a perfect combination, Steve! Yeah, thanks for nothing, dickface. Thanks for nothing. Yeah. He's dead.
Turns out you're great.
Happy birthday. No, it's not my birthday!
How? How is one such as yourself in a place like this? A beautiful, magnificent baby. No, no, this can't be right. Let me check my eye tablet. I'm sorry, I do not understand why you're here, Alchestbridge. One so pure does not belong in a place like this. Live on, my friend, and never let the sins of this realm bring you down.
Yeah! The judge was impressed by your good deeds and has blessed you with the righteous might.
Righteous might!
Damn right. With the righteous might perk, you gain a permanent +5 to your DT. In addition, you are now likely to inflict critical hits on Underworld. Hell yeah! You can try to kill me?
No, not unless you give me a reason. I will only punish those who are truly evil, and you have not yet been judged.
Not yet.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Alright, awesome. Duh, supposed to just talk to the judge. Out of all the things I could have done... Wow, that's far away. Should have... Just do the simple thing. Is there a man in front of you? Talk to him. Mission accomplished, Dumbo. Alright, we're here.
Let's kick some ass.
No, I'm not fighting you, plant boy. Oh. Ooh, I got my eggs. Now that you've acquired all the pieces of your soul, you must find a way to unite the pieces. Oh!
Ooh, that
mind.
Yeah, I am. Fuck off. Why are you following me?
I thought we went over this, human. Because I am bald, I find watching you struggle entertaining.
That's not cool, man. Try to find a way out of here. Yeah. Fuck off!
Bite your tongue, human. Or would you rather I rip it out?
Why don't you calm down, dumb bear? You know what? See you fucking try, you dumb bear. Yeah, I am. I'm trying to get out of here.
As much as I enjoy watching you suffer, perhaps it would be best to come back.
Why? Yeah, well, we'll see about that. I collect all these soul fragments, dickface. Why?
It's not my place to say, but I'm Doc Mitchell. It is not my place to say, but the creatures you're fighting are pale comparison to what you will be fighting. I'm a bear.
Yeah, well, we'll see. I've collected all the soul fragments. I'm gonna be a Power Ranger. I need to find some way to put them back together. Can you help me?
Yes.
Good thing I didn't kill you. Why don't you help me?
Yeah. You know what? I think I shall.
Thank you.
It would be a shame to see such an entertaining mortal such as yourself get lost in these lands. Without help, you will.
Yeah, I've already gotten lost.
Meet me in the Hall of Judgment, and I will mend them for you.
Alright. So we're going back to the Hall of Judgment. Where Yogi the Bear is gonna help us. Oh! You guys don't give up, do you? Alright, Judge. Ooh, they're all here! Cave. Yeah! Alright, he said Judgment.
It's me, Judgment Day. The machines, they've risen.
Where's the strength? Oh, the Judgment Place. I kinda wanna go. This is just Underworld, right? This is where Lily was. Nope. I'm wrong.
Throwing some shade! Bitch! Throwing some shade!
Axeman!
Stop.
Throwing grenades.
Anyone else? Alright. Good teamwork, everyone.
I'm throwing some shade. Throwing grenades. I'm gonna piss on your parade.
Oh, wait. What do we have here? The tomb. Alright, we got a tomb. Anything up here? Top of the tomb. Alright, cool. Let's go inside and start shooting everyone in the dick. How much? I got 19 explosive. I think I would have learned. Didn't. Oh, mama.
Yellow belly.
Oh, we got a quest. Talk to the demon.
You like that?
Alright. We have to try not to shoot yellow belly. Kill all the Jeremy Ghoulberries.
You like that?
Get away from my yellow belly. We cool? We cool. Hey, bro.
Hey, man. Hey, what's up? What you doing, little baby? Gigantic baby?
Fancy meeting you here.
Wow, you look like shit.
Why is there talking Deathclaw in hell? You again? This gag's getting real old.
Oh. Were you supposed to talk to me last time? You were supposed to talk to me. Fancy meeting you here.
Seems you finally met your fate, eh, old pal?
Oh, wait, no. Or have I met you in another mod?
That's a real shame. I wanted to be the one to kill you. Oh, well.
Oh, you... Oh, yeah, I remember you. I remember you. How are you alive? You're the, aren't you the dancing... You're the guy who had all the sexy people with you, right? How are you alive?
What? Say, are you an idiot? Are you dumb?
Why are you such an asshole? I thought I killed you.
I have no greeting.
I don't get it. Never
mind.
This gag's getting real old.
You're right, and I'm getting bored.
Why are you such an asshole?
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hurt your feelings? You think that's being an asshole, huh? Wrong. You know it's being an asshole, breaking into someone's home and murdering their family. Ring any bells, asshole?
Now I remember. Yeah, you were with those people, the sexy people.
Oh, right. Sorry about that. My bad.
Sorry doesn't bring back my friends.
It might.
Just leave me alone.
What if I help you escape?
You would do that for me, a giant Deathclaw?
Yeah, I'll help you escape.
Oh my god. Don't think this makes us even, but thank you. Since you're already here, it means the barrier's down. I'll follow your lead, but don't do anything stupid.
Yellowbell will not follow you throughout the underworld. Oh, will. Not...
That would be weird if it was like, you won't now.
Why is there talking Deathclaw in hell?
Oh, how sweet. You don't even remember me.
I do remember you now, I'm sorry.
Wow, you look like shit.
So do you.
Alright, y'all bellies.
Uh-oh, what happened?
No, you were okay. Because I killed you. That was the Wild Wasteland.
Wild Wasteland. Love these little, ooh, flashbang. Yay.
I'm so excited. Flashbang.